Most polygon modelers know these figures, the quad on the left and the triangle on the right, basic shapes for polygon modeling. The quad is actually two triangles that share a common edge. Many modelers prefer quads over triangles in the modeling process. Let's take a look at why we should convert quads to triangles. Take this simple humanoid torso made up of polygon quads. This type of structure division lends itself well to the animation purpose. When the shoulder area is rotated, we see the deformation of polygon quads. All appears normal from this angle. Let's now view it from a different perspective. As we can see from this angle, the front part of the shoulder seems to show a quick change in color on one of the quads of the model. When changing the angle of the camera, we then see the same effect happening on the side torso of the humanoid model. The visual change in color is caused by the inversion of triangles in the quad. This can cause many visual anomalies when animating a deformation of the model. Showing the triangle from the rendering engine calculations will let us see the actual triangle inversion. In the front part of the shoulder, we see clearly the triangle inversion caused by the deformation of the model. Again, we see a similar triangle inversion on the side torso of the humanoid model. When converting the model to triangles, we can now see that the triangle inversion does not happen anymore on the shoulder of the model. The same result can be seen on the side torso of the humanoid. The conversion to triangles must be followed by a visual inspection of the deformations. It is possible that the conversion is not, in fact, optimal, as can be seen from these angles. The cavity on the shoulder is the result of this unsupervised automated process. By simply inverting the triangles on the model into the optimal position, we can see that the deformation is much more natural. The majority of polygon rendering engines convert quads to triangles when calculating an image. It is the deformation of the model that causes the rendering engine to inverse the triangles so as to better suit the animation. Hoping this demonstration clearly identifies why we should triangulate a model before continuing to the animation process to avoid triangle inversion by the rendering engine and having the most optimized pattern for animation. Thank you.